Hi everyone. In early 1900s, people already had a fair idea of designing structures. Despite that, the ships that they built started cracking. It was discovered later that they haven't accounted for the presence of holes or any geometrical discontinuities in the design calculations. So how does the presence of a hole affect a structure? Let me show you a demonstration. Observe this demonstration here. I have a paper. I'm going to pull it apart. You can also try this. It's very hard to pull it apart. The second case, I have a paper with a hole. Let me try to pull it apart. It's so easy to break a structure with a hole. The second thing is, it broke somewhere here. And let's analyze this further.
Let's assume a highway consisting of infinite lanes and vehicles moving in one direction. Now, imagine a pothole at the center. The vehicles here cannot pass through it and have to go around it. After some time, the traffic will most likely look like this, and it will be the same on the other side as well. Note that there is a congestion here and hence accidents may happen. Switching gears, when we apply loads to a structure, there will be a stress flow inside the material. And when there is a hole, like in traffic, we will have a congestion in stresses here, which is called the stress concentration. This means that the stress here will be higher than the stresses somewhere here. And this is why we saw that the paper failed here. And that's stress concentration for you. Here are a couple of questions that I would love to hear back from you guys. And lastly, do you know stress concentration is also useful sometimes?